Bye. What are you doing?
Hi.
Max.
Hi.
Max. Max.
I'm going to bed.
I'm going to kick your butt.
Hi.
Should I kick your butt? What doing? You show everybody your new tray? This is the new tray for Max's cage that his friend from the garage made for him for free. It's all aluminum because his other one was rusted out. And he said as long as Max keeps talking to him, there was no charge. And he also fixed Max's perch in the kitchen by the window so it doesn't flop around anymore. So Max won't be flipping off the perch. Your friend from the garage fixed all that stuff for you, didn't he? You were talking to him this morning again, huh?
Hello.
Did you say hello?
Hello.
Come up this way, like you're supposed to.
Oh?
Aunt Brenda put those wider strips in there for you to pull yourself up, and you want to use my legs. Because you're a lazy bird. Right? You're a lazy bird. You'd rather walk up my legs and pull yourself up. I cleaned out your box for you to make a new bed. I don't know why. Max.
Hi.
How are you?
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack, quack.
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack. Quack, quack. So how are you today? Did you have a good day today? Cutie, get your butt in here. Would you stop moving so fast?